There are good uses and there are bad uses. So we tried that with Lauren. And during those months when she was getting by, because she was using her credit card for good uses, coming in at 7 in the morning, leaving at 8 o'clock at night, every single person at this shoe company was noticing her. 1.5 years later, Lauren has now been promoted to one of the head designers of this shoe company. She is making a seriously good salary, stock options, and everything else. And guess what? She is now in the position where she doesn't need to use her credit cards anymore. And she now is making enough money that she will be able to pay back the debt very easily in just a few months that she accumulated on this credit card. What was the goal when I started this? The goal was for those that you are dependent on a paycheck for right now, for them to become dependent upon you. When you give your all to the place that you're working, when you're first starting out, trust me, they will notice you and they will want you. Let's go back to Lauren for another second. When Lauren knew she was going to get this promotion, she came back to me and said, "All right, I want to go in there and I want to ask them for this much money." And I said, "You are not to go in there and ask them for a penny. Do you hear me?" She said, "Oh my God, when is this going to stop with you, Susie?" She said, "What are you talking about?" I said, "Lauren, you are now essentially 23, 24 years of age. You have a lifetime ahead of you to make the big bucks. If you make the importance of your work money rather than what you do, you have blown it. You are now like every other person out there. And your boss, your employer, everybody will go, oh, just somebody else who wants more money. The money will come after you yourself have proven yourself and continue to prove yourself to this company." Without asking, this company actually gave her what she wanted. And don't think that they did not take note that she did not ask them for the money. Lauren is now in a situation where many of you deserve to be in, but your priorities have got to be in order. You have got to understand, are you going for a job that just keeps you from being kind of broke? Or are you going for a career that you will love going to every single day for the rest of your life, so that in fact you can then love it, want to be there more? The more you're there, the more you're noticed, the more you're noticed, the more money you make, the more money you make, the quicker you're out of broke. Am I making sense to you? All right.